So today we are at Walker Nursery here in McMinnville, Tennessee, getting ready to pick up three autumn blaze maple trees to get them planted. And these are some pretty big trees. They're about three and a half inches in diameter. Yeah, I'll take you out to take a look at them. We're gonna put the little John Deere 2025R to work today. The biggest challenge we'll probably have is because the root ball is so big on these, just getting them off the trailer, honestly. I didn't sit in one, but when they first came out, it was a dude at the rink in Lowe's. Me and my buddy was there. And, dude, that's a sick car. Sits low to the ground. We'll get there.
Thank you. Nope.
None of that works.
Careful if you cut it, because it'll get real sharp. I cut myself a couple times, but go as low as you can. Being that we dug it how we did, we can probably get access to all of it. You getting it? So what I'll do is once I cut it, you'll have to come in here and like snip these. That's how you get them off there. This just goes down as low as it can go, and then we cut it off like at the ground. Right there. Y'all are trashing these scissors, but they seem to be doing pretty good. Be good on that.
Hey Justin.
Yes sir.
Can you move it over like a foot?
This one?
Yeah. No, kidding.
Oh. Hey, we would have did it.
No. You're breaking your shot.
That's pretty good right there.
So we just finished up here. We got these three 14 foot 23 foot autumn blaze trees installed. Customers down there watering them in. Yeah, these should come out nice.